because humans need food and water for life and need to sleep. Lots of food and water give me energy and tent helps to sleep. Thank you for listening.
Before I went to deserted island, first I want to take a book because I can't find the creatures to the book. Second, I want to bring a tent because if I have to sleep there, I can sleep in tent. Third, I want to take a map because I might get lost. Thank you for listening.
If I go to deserted island, I will bring phone, food, notebook. First, phone, because I went to deserted island. I will call police. Then the police come to rescue me. When the police don't come to rescue me. Second, food. When the police don't come to rescue me, I survive for a lot of food for a while. Third, I will bring laptop too. Because when I were in danger, I post a message on the internet. Then everyone know I were in danger. So I will bring phone, food, notebook. Thank you for listening.
Anna? Dana?
If I go to the deserted island, I bring these three things. First, I bring my Harry Potter books because Harry Potter books is very interesting. I like reading Harry Potter's books. Second, I bring my jacket and clothes. It will be cold or hot. Lastly, I want to bring my camper because I want to sleep safely. I want to bring my cell phone, but I don't like doing cell phone with my trip. Thank you for listening.
If I went to deserted Iceland, I want to have water, a smartphone, and clothes because I can use smartphone to call Coast Guard to escape, and I can eat food and drink water while waiting. Thank you for listening.
If I can bring three things solely, I will bring first water. Water is very important because